An update on the closing MDEN stores in Michigan. The company has confirmed it is filing for bankruptcy. It's part of a potential sale of the company. We're told some locations will stay open through this process, but as we reported yesterday, the location at 12 Oaks Mall is closed.